Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Arkham Gaming with more of The Evil Within 2. Okay, so we are literally walking through a burning ring of fire. Here we go. Okay. So we're helping her. She's
not finding the fire.
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Yeah, we've been walking in this for a while.
Just gotta get through this.
Hoffman, what's happening?
It's failing again! Hold on!
Hurry up, it's getting hot in here.
I got it!
We gotta go. Now!
I liked her. She's the only one that actually, like, genuinely helped us out of the team.
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise.
All right. Made it here with a decent amount of
this,
I'm resources.
The only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.
So now we gotta climb his stronghold. I kind of figured something like that was gonna happen, but I don't know. I was thinking later. I mean, to be fair, also, we don't know how long this game is. in Quirum, on the Oasis, they fail to understand the magnitude of what they've created. About an entire world of... Great. Now it's time to start the climb.
You've come back to me, Sebastian Castellanos.
Yeah, but this time it's different. You're not getting away.
Okay, we ain't got no map. There's two ways to go. Heck yeah. Nice. You know what, just in case. Okay. I'm gonna take that out of your stomach. Okay. Just making sure you're dead, my guy. Okay. You know what, in hindsight, let me go ahead and save, because she didn't have a save area in there. I don't really have any use for anything right now. So I'm just gonna go ahead and save and back out. Yes, chapter 14. Okay. This might be endgame. Because I'm not picking up any, like, things. There's no map. It's just me, him, and this tower.
Okay. Oh. You will never get there. Just like the last time you wanted to save her.
Damn it. You're not gonna get to me.
Oh. down. This room. Tell me you're the last one. There's no map. Okay, so maybe I have to... Nothing on the comms. Maybe I have to figure out something to do to open the door. I came here. Hello.
Yeah.
no.
Control Union. It's not even real.
Union is better than reality. Union is pointless. Their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look.
Hey, we're cool. I can just hold it. Okay, may need light now. I'll go to the next save. Hey buddy, smile for me. Oh, red hay. Oh. Okay, so you, So now I kind of want to know what's in this door. Oh, look, a hatchet. Handgun pouch. Alright, am I supposed to time this? Wait. Nice. Alright, since we got a moment, let's... Oof. Wasn't expecting three of you, but you know, things happen. I don't really know what the point of that. Messing with all of your plumbing. What is with the fast keys if I can't equip it? Thank you. Oh. Grabby. 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 Assault rifle. Alright, so... Confusion. Oh, okay, they get it now. Oh, the endless staircase!
I offer you one more chance to join the bright side of this history.
I'm not making any deals with you, friend.
Alright. Let's see here. Definitely need some pistol bullets. We got red gel. So it's probably time for us to upgrade something.
Don't worry, detective. This won't hurt a bit.
Okay, that is that. What is this? Total health recovery from near death. Slow down time. Don't have that. For some amount of time, shooting damage is increased with each consecutive shot. The effect ends when either time or ammunition runs out. You know what? That sounds like a... For some amount of time... That seems like it's the most... Just shy of something else. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade. I want to say my assault rifle, because honestly, it's the easiest one to make bullets for. There we go. Okay. Now we're just gonna have to save. See, that's another thing. I'm not finding monitors no more. Like, it's strictly mirrors. Which is what's making me think, is this the last chapter? Okay. Get on the elevator.
I gave you the chance to help me. Because of your refusal, I have no choice. I will dismantle this world. I will find your wife, and I will murder her in front of your daughter. Who will suffer dearly at my hands, even as I use her power.
Not if I kill you first.
What makes you think this time will be any different?
I'll keep coming back until one of us is dead.
Come to me then. Let the carnage begin.
Oh, showdown time? Down there is where I was last time I was here. There he is.
If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
This to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time. I promise.
Holy crap, you overcame it.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath. You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors, and they still haunt your memories. remember where this all began. Remember Beacon. Yes, you remember
me. Oh, you did not just stick me back in Beacon.
Enough of this shit!
Oh.
Not this time. Think this will stop me?
Does he make me face all of the bosses? Alright, I'm gonna end this episode here. If you liked this video, like it on there, subscribe to your friends, then join Legions, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!